I'm going to kill everyone you love. There's nothing you can do about it.
Just the mention of Wilson Fisk is so frightening and sinister.
I love playing this character so much. There's a lot to him, and it's just so much fun.
So the devil is back.
The character that Vincent created has become so iconic. So to have him back is absolutely thrilling. There's such a great rivalry between the two of us.
I'm gonna find a way to bring Fisk down.
It's not gonna be pretty.
Vincent is phenomenally talented at bringing dimension to the role. We see his downfall in season one. Now we're going to see the return and the rise of Kingpin.
If Fisk stays out of prison, a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
He starts in prison and he's not a happy pup. Fisk is a master at manipulation.
Fisk has been playing us.
He literally is always 3, 4, 5 steps ahead of Matt's best thinking.
Well, that's what Fisk does. Finds a weakness, hits it hard.
It paves the way into Kingpin taking the city back over again.
Have a little faith in me.
The driving force behind everything this season is this idea that this man must be stopped once and for all, even if it costs me my everlasting soul.
I wanted to make sure that fans said, oh, yes, we're back to Wilson Fisk and Vigilante Matt.
I'm excited for the fans to see what we've done.
That's it. Let the devil out.
Since the first season, people have been waiting for it. So they're just gonna f-ing flip.